Alright, and welcome back to Factorio, Bob's Mods and stuff. So, we got some copper production going, and then during the break there, I got annoyed that we didn't have red potion, so I made this horrible red potion factory that we have to manually feed. And I don't know what we're doing now. We're doing something though. That's all that matters. You two are gonna
Poor
shoot
life
each other or something?
choices.
Chasing each other? What's
So,
the.
Ned.
There was a quarrel. We settled it.
Okay.
Couple shots to the face.
All of the plates need one of these.
Need one of what?
Particularly lead and tin right now.
Oh, God. Yeah, so.
Not necessarily to this level for those two yet, but we need those plates.
Yeah, and tin ore is just to the left of copper, and lead ore is. I'm trying to find it. I think it's this gray patch
Tin.
way up here
Is
in the
this tin?
top. Yeah, it'll
Tinny
say
tin
tin on
tin?
it.
Tinny
Tin
tin
steel.
tin. Lead must be way to the left.
Oh God, yeah, lead is basically lead is where I am right now if you look on the mini map. I am at lead.
What's the difference between copper pipe and iron pipe?
Look at the flow rates. So if you
Size 10? Where's.
look at them, pipe.
So copper is 5,
It says a
iron is
size on there.
10, stone is
20.
20, and bronze is 5.
Yep. So
Stone
that's
pipe
your
is pretty. It'd
beastie.
be a baller. Like.
Yeah, we could move
Stone
some
pipe
fluid
is
through
crazy.
that. All right.
We can move wood through pipe.
No.
I was about to say,
That'd
the
be cool.
physics in this game, awesome. 10.
10 out of 10.
10 out of 10 would break the laws again. Are you still pocket potioning?
No.
Okay.
That's what this is for. It's doing a good job.
Many potions has it made? Yeah.
Like 40. I just recapped the gears.
It's keeping up with my potion factory. That's all that matters. All right, so what am I doing now? 'Cause I can't finish the greenhouse yet, or start it even. So what am I doing?
Okay, what we need is because we need those special factories to make that shit, that's why the lead and tin are really important. So we gotta start mining this lead and get it down there and smelted and together and shit.
So are we putting all these individual materials onto like
Belts.
We're gonna have to have like two different kinds of buses here. We're gonna have to have like one normal
No.
material bus, and then we're gonna
Super
have to.
mega bus.
Yeah,
Super
but
mega giant
we'll
boost.
have to have like raw material and then constructed material. These will have to be different things.
No.
Just one.
Make
Like
do.
one gigabus. 50 wide.
Pentabus.
A pentabus?
Pentabus.
Pentubabus.
Pentagram.
All right, so I'm gonna go ahead and I'm gonna make some electric miners, and I'll go get lead.
What I'm gonna do right now is I'm going to hand pick a bunch of lead just to get those first filter inserters going
All
so we can
right.
get our wood factory going.
Yeah, 'cause that's wood is pretty important.
Yeah, wood is important. Electric poles, like, they suck.
No, like wood
Dude, the
is the
boards.
core for everything in this.
The
You
circuit
needed to
boards
make
are
circuit
critical.
boards.
So you have to be able to farm and produce wood, which means you have to get the greenhouse factory going early.
And granted, I probably did overkill on that. It's bigger than the last one.
If it works, that's all that matters.
Same
We just gotta
idea.
make sh we gotta make sure that the flow is right, but outside of that, it shouldn't be too big of a deal. Okay, I need one furnace. That's a furnace.
I mean, as it seemed like,
Yeah.
all we really
Starts with
have to
one
do
furnace.
is put the feed for the actual greenhouse produced seedlings on the inside track, and then we have the reserve seedlings put on the outside. And it works perfectly. Until we
Nah,
can
okay.
get enough filter inserters to actually say individual tracks.
Well, yeah, once we're that far.
Yeah.
It'll get overhauled.
Hopefully, robots will be not far behind then either.
That's about as much as you need to go with that shit.
I'd make copper longer, but I just have the resources for it right now.
You have the resources.
You're the resources. Come here, baby.
I am the resources. Do you think we're gonna need, like, a lot of lead, or how do you think lead works in this game?
I think these oddballs aren't used as much early, but they might be used more later. Like, I don't know enough.
I'd believe it.
I don't know if they even need a bus.
We're giving them one. They get their own bus. I need more telephone pole. You know what we need to do? We also need to add a telephone pole factory.
Fuck yeah we do, because I am sick of making them.
I want it to kind of look uniform.
We have a track factory yet, because this is not cool.
No, we don't.
This is just so I can get filter inserters going. They're not staying there.
Yeah, like, if we could...
It's a lot of components for
Could we pull a track factory out of our ass really quick?
Dude, we need the boards, don't we? No, track
factory.
We can do track.
Yeah.
We can do track.
Because I'm about to need a lot of it.
I'll do a track for you real quick.
Yeah, because... The fact that I just got lead ore going... And I'm bringing it to you, like... This needs its own track factory. I also wish it was daytime, so I could see where to go with this. Since we're recording this, we should also probably get optics and make some light bulbs.
Nah, we don't need light.
Normally I'd say no, we don't, but... I mean...
YouTubers can suck.
I'll just turn up the gamma. I'll turn up the gamma all the way.
All the gamma. Get those X-ray goggles, it'd be fine.
What's your gamma on your games? I run gamma at 20.
All this green, ugh. Awful, why would I ever watch this? Fuck this guy. Click.
It's just white.
Ew. Oh man, is this a track factory? Is it doing track stuff?
Yeah, I'm just doing it real quick.
It's okay. Let's get two of them.
Run power down. I'm working on it. Just
work faster. Clearly you're not going fast.
I need power.
You got power. Boop.
And then these inserters just finished.
That is ingenious.
It's just quick, okay? That's
lovely.
All I was doing.
I love it.
I wasn't being efficient. I wasn't doing anything. It was literally just to make this as fast as fucking possible.
I don't care. The red inserter is just going from factory to factory. I always like doing that. It just makes it look so nice. This needs more inserters.
Fine. We'll do this.
Yep. It needs at least two.
Are we going three? Are we going all the way?
We could, but one inserter will never be used.
That one's taking it out of the box, I'm just saying.
What?
Yeah, how did it drop it there? Did you see that? It dropped it here.
I was turning it.
Oh, okay. I was like, how the fuck did that happen?
Oh, I bit my lip on purpose. That was a bad idea. Alright.
What did you learn?
Don't do that.
Don't do that.
It's because I'm smart. Don't tell anyone.
Genius!
You tell people you're smart, all of a sudden they expect things of you, and
that's where
it's a bad time.
That's a problem. All right, I got lead ore coming your way. Damn
it! To the madness.
I thought I did.
Yes, I got what I needed.
There, copper is being put into a box now.
Right now.
Right, meow.
Hey man, I'm gonna steal some of your thunder and make a smelting area. Yep.
But that's what I'm doing here. With all the different types. Manual everything.
Oh my god, that's a headache.
That's what I'm doing right now. I've got solder plate being made.
Sexy.
Okay, so now that I have soldering plate, I need resin. Which means I need a factory and wood.
I was watching a video of someone play Bob's Mods, and they kept calling it solder plate, and all I wanted to do was rip my hair out.
Solder?
Solder. They said it how it was spelled, so I can't necessarily be mad about it, because, you know, English can suck a dick. But
no,
still.
You can always get mad about it.
No, you can't. That. You really can't.
You can.
English is horrible.
It's the easiest language to start learning. It's the hardest one to master.
We have so many silent things that just make zero sense.
I like how I did that, but I made it the exact same way it was before. God damn.
What'd you do?
I did something to fix something, but then I didn't actually fix it.
Oh no, I'm out of iron tools. I need more iron tools.
Whoa, settle down, Ringo.
Okay, got resin. Resin is a thing.
Resin is a thing? Oh shit, someone tell Ben.
Huge res.
I was able to use solder plate and resin, and I've got solder. Now I need to do tinned copper wire.
Ooh.
So I need more tin.
No, I'm out of the track again.
Again.
1, 2, 3, 4.
Let me grab a ton of this shit.
Oh my god, this mini factory is so impressive.
That's
all that to get wood going. Wow, I like how 3 inserters is not actually enough to keep up.
And I'm out of track.
Okay, other thing too, just be aware we may be attacked.
Are we that far?
No,
we're not that far out yet.
Yeah, but they can expand into us. I did remove the bases, but that doesn't change the fact that we have a normal starting area size. So I don't know how this one's going to work.
So, 10 plate, 10 ore. So now that I got 10 plate, I need 10 plate, copper wire. So I can just make that.
Can you just make it?
I kind of just shoved this lead smelting factory up here, but I mean, it'll function.
And then I need this.
You're so damn needy.
He's a needy little bastard.
I can't do anything until it finishes.
What is that? Oh, chemical processing. Yeah, you're kind of stuck.
It gives me carbon.
Yep.
We got that tin plate.
What'd you say?
Look at this hand factory over here, man. It's pretty impressive. You just load everything up and take what you need.
Yeah, but it's not efficient.
You're not efficient.
Your face is efficient.
I want to tee off your water line.
Do it.
I'm doing it.
Do it.
Done. It's done.
Do it. do it better.
I can't.
I don't understand.
I gotta do this because we put it so close.
You gotta do what? I'm just gonna make... What? I think there should be enough lead production. I'm not sure though.
Don't you do it.
You better fucking run. You better fucking run.
Don't you do it.
I got a gun.
Good stuff.
What happened? The under Torio, it's full of coal now. I wish you could actually just build mountains of crap.
So,
there was a quarrel.
Okay.
Shots to the face.
All of the plates. So,
this is functional now.
But,
and as soon as it gets power, you will have lead ore.
Not necessarily to this level for those two yet, but we need those plates.
Which sounds like it's straight out of China. I have lore. You know what? That's something this game doesn't really have any of.
Is this?
Yeah, but it doesn't really have a whole lot of history. Like,
can it
yeah.
10? Can it 10?
Yeah. Welcome to Factorio.
What's the difference between copper pipe and iron pipe?
Am I making lead pipe? Yeah, I'm making lead plate. Yes. If you want to make the blue circuits.
Iron is 10, stone 20. Is 20, and bronze is 5.
Stone pipe is pretty... It'd be a
blue
baller,
factories
like...
take circuits.
Yep, stone
circuits
pipe
you don't
is
want
crazy.
To make. Because we need basic electronic circuit.
We can move wood through pipe. I was about to say, the physics in this game, awesome.
10 out of 10.
Mm-hmm.
No. That's what this is for. It's doing a good job. Like 40. I just recapped the gears.
Welcome to Bob's Mods. Okay, so
okay,
your lead plate is over here.
Is because we need those special factories to make that shit. That's why the lead and tin are really important. So we gotta start mining
what do we
this
need
lead
to,
and
what
get
do we
it
need?
Down there.
We need
and
lead plate
together
and
shit.
Tin plate. So
belts.
Okay.
No.
So.
Super mega.
I'm just gonna start bringing all these things down. And I'm gonna start creating a main bus. I guess. Which might be the most boring thing in the world to watch, but I don't care.
Make do.
This is.
Pentabus.
It's all for me.
Pentabus.
Oh shit. Oh shit.
Pentagram.
Are you?
What I'm gonna do right now is I'm going to hand
it just got way too real.
Just to get those first filter inserters going, so we can get our wood factory going.
Alt F4. Alt F4.
Yeah, wood is important. Collector poles, like they suck.
Oh my god, this will be so much better
Dude,
once we get robots.
The circuit boards are critical.
Because the robots will have
to
be doing
the everything.
So you
have to be able to farm and produce wood, which means you have to get the greenhouse factory going early.
It's because you made it that way.
If it works, that's all that matters. We just gotta make sh- we
I'm
gotta
bringing
make sure
everything
the,
straight
uh,
down.
The and flow then, is right, but outside of that, that's be too big
that's
a deal. Okay, I need one furnace.
Plate. Don't eat it.
That's a furnace.
Yeah.
Because lead is shiny.
Starts with one furnace.
Lead is very shiny. It's... Yep. Follow the pipe.
No.
Okay.
Lead is only dull after it starts to oxidize. Yeah, dude. I'm planning ahead.
Well, yeah.
It's going to be big. Far. It's going to be obnoxiously overall. Big for absolutely no reason. Nope, because I needed the filter inserters.
That's about as much as you need to go with that shit.
I'd make copper longer, but I just have the resources for it right now. You're the resources. Come here, babe.
Yep. Yeah, because there's so many little components.
You need a lot of everything.
Oddballs aren't used as much early, but they might be used more later. Like, I don't know enough. I don't know if they even need a bus.
What, bus it all to the same spot? Yeah, the chest is the only reason that worked, I think. Until we get enough filter inserters to individually filter labs...
Fuck yeah, we do, because I am sick of making them. We have a track factory yet, because this is not cool.
What do you mean?
This is just so I can get filter inserters going. They're not staying there. It's a lot of components for this shit. Dude, we need the boards, don't we? No, track we don't. We can do track. I can do track.
I'm gonna bring it in a direction.
I'll do a track for you real quick.
That's what I did, actually, is I hooked it left, the base is in the center of the fuck. Yeah, I hooked it left. No, I did hook it right. I hooked it right!
Nah, we don't need light.
We could just...
YouTubers can...
I mean, I could just bring it both directions, utilizing the magic of splitters.
All the camera, get those X-ray goggles, it'd be fine.
Yeah, dude. Fuck it, that's what I'm gonna do. I'm gonna bring it both directions.
All this green, ugh. It's awful, why would I ever watch this? Fuck this guy. Click.
It's just white. Yeah, I'm just doing it real quick.
Yes. Are we running out of power?
Run power down. I am, I'm working on it.
Oh, okay, we're okay.
Just
then.
Work faster. Clearly, you're not going.
I need power.
No, did you connect the iron?
And then these inserters just finished.
I think it. Oh, okay, you took it all.
It's just quick, okay?
Oh
That's
my god,
all
he
I was
all the
doing.
Track. Man. Gotcha.
I wasn't being efficient. I wasn't doing anything. It was literally just to make this as fast as fucking possible.
Yep.
Fine. I'll do this.
I need splitters. I need a few of them.
Are we going three? Are we going all the way?
Oh god, I don't want to have this much lead in my pocket, but I'm about to have this much lead in my pocket. Ew, my pockets are filled with tin.
That one's taking out of the box, I'm just saying.
How did it drop it there? Did you see that? It dropped it
just
here.
Just destroying stuff, you know.
I was turning it.
Oh, okay. I was like, how the fuck did that happen?
Yeah, see, if we had two people recording, like, if you were recording, at least they'd have something interesting to watch, because all I'm doing is fucking laying track.
What did you learn?
I lay track so good.
Don't do that.
Genius!
That's where
it's a bad time.
Dude, right there, that's a beat. Man's getting into it. Listen to him.
Feed it to the madman. He's a hungry one.
Isn't that the thing from Six Flags?
Yes, I got what I needed.
Oh my god, isn't he sexy?
There, copper's being put into a box now.
Right now.
Right, meow!
Don't. Why shouldn't I? Butcher.
But that's what I'm doing here. With all the different types. Manual everything! That's what I'm doing right now. I've got solder plates being made.
Baby.
Okay, so now that I have soldering plate, I need resin. Which means I need
You don't have enough to fuck?
And wood.
Oh, dude. What track? It was unbalanced?
Solder.
Got you.
No, you can always get mad about it. It's okay.
He says this.
It's the easiest language to start learning. It's the hardest one to master.
Trying to make this look nice.
Resin.
I like how I did that. But I made it the exact same way it was before. Goddamn.
Lights.
I did something to fix something, light. But then I didn't actually fix it.
Mad.
Whoa, settle down, Ringo.
Okay, got resin going. Resin is a thing.
Factory in the way, dude.
Huge res.
I was able to use solder plate and resin.
Everything should be backed up.
Solder. Now I need to do tinned copper wire. So I need more tin.
Man, you want to come over here and make me food?
Again. 1, 2, 3, 4.
Let me grab a ton of this shit.
That's what she said.
That's kind of crappy.
And
I mean,
I'm out of track.
Adding the LEDs will fix that. And we'll do it tomorrow. Okay.
Are we that far? No, we're not that far out yet.
Leave it. Like. I'll just plug it into the wall. Fuck 24 volts. 120 will make it brighter, right? 120 AC. That's how LEDs work. Don't even worry about it.
So,
you're thinking too much.
Tin plate, tin ore. So now that I got tin plate, I need tin plate, copper wire.
Guys,
I've
heard of that stank dick.
Can you? Can you just make it?
Alright.
I can.
I'm gonna come up to take a look at what you're doing. Coming your way. Yay, it's the thing. It's the thing we made that one time.
And then I need... this.
I think one seedling
needy.
Factory will be more than enough.
I can't do anything until it finishes.
I'm making pipe.
It gives me carbon.
Why did you do that with the pipe?
We got that fan plate.
Look at this. Look at this
Look how the pipe goes. The pipe goes this way.
See the pipe? Just load everything up and take what you need.
You're not efficient.
No, you'll see. I'm gonna do the thing. Don't even threat.
I want to tee off your water line. I'm doing it. Done. It's done. I can't. I gotta do this.
Yeah, that's the big thing that needs to happen.
Wrong way.
Alright, you see now? We're
here. What the fuck? This?
I put down half of one. You put down the other half.
That fix it? There,
trying to make it look nice.
It wouldn't let me put it down the right way. Didn't want to, like, fix because you put it.
What
I was like, I'm retarded. Both are ends, right? Ends. Pretty sure they're ends.
It was just... That?
You don't want just, ends?
Yeah,
pretty
it didn't
sure
matter.
It's ends.
It was dumping coal to it the didn't. Netherworld.
Iron, it doesn't
Goodbye.
Give a shit. I don't care.
Cool.
Do it whatever way you want. It don't matter.
Antorio.
Yeah, because you're just being a whiny little bitch.
Alright, so then this is going here.
No, I mean you being a whiny little bitch over there complaining about iron.
So,
can I put these? Can I shove these telephone poles in here? Yeah, I can. Yeah. Tree factory.
Carbon.
You have lore?
It's got a campaign.
You done crashed. Get off. You done crashed. Get the fuck out. Which you did it.
Okay, with that, I should be able to... No, I have to use a blue factory for that.
Yep.
Three blue factories, right?
What he said. It's stupid.
What the fuck?
Fuck the what?
And that's why we have the
wood
factory.
Make it in a normal
and
factory.
Wood takes how
just,
long
like,
to make?
Looking at this and totally stumped. Like what the?
One
fuck?
Factory has like what?
Like,
I mean, ultimately
I to,
it'll round itself out here, and it'll be running.
Basic electric component, which is tinned wire and carbon. And I'm like,
okay, that'll fix everything, like,
that takes
right now.
Three materials. Because I'm looking at making it by hand, and I'm like, the fuck, how do I get a factory to do this? I need a blue factory. And then I look at blue factories,
now all of a sudden
blue
it's
factories
more wood
take those
more things.
Circuits. And it's like, what the fuck?
And I think what I'm going to do is, I'm just going
to
stand
just
here,
walk
and
myself
then this
right
part
new.
Of the video will just
it's
end
just
up being time-lapsed.
Happen.
So no one add wood into any other factories.
It's not actually that way. You can make it in a base factory like this.
Yep.
And
I'm just gonna kind of stand here and time lapse this so they all get going.
Bow, bow, bow,
I have no
bow,
idea how
bow,
long I'm gonna be
button.
Standing here.
Button. Mother, what?
Yep.
Yeah. In the long run, and wood, but those two at some point have to meet up. I've got
Template.
Six blue circuit boards going.
Template is in mass Good. Production. Production.
You know what? Maybe I won't. Like, you All get right. the idea. It'll constantly make things and
Break
more stuff
down.
Faster because there's more seedlings and it's a compounding effect. I'm just gonna cut that out.
This isn't for you.
Yeah,
this
I'm
is for me.
Out.
My ego.
I got our first filter.
Oh, yeah.
Whoa. Oh. Oh, yeah.
10-10. Stop video.
Hey, we're not doing research.
Done with this. Goodbye.
Bye now.
Stop.
Yeah, and then I revamped all the things.
This bus needs to stop.
Yeah, dude, it's a 1 minute time.
Feels train. Exit.
So
here.
I figure if we had ten of these.
I like how we don't really need copper, but it's our biggest one. That's damn right. I made it.
Yeah. Hold up.
What
I gave
is
it,
this?
I gave
what
it a
shiny
100
blue
wood.
Stuff. I like the shiny blue stuff. What?
I gave it 100.
Why is lead shiny?
More. I'm gonna give it even more.
Lead is not it. Shiny.
Don't eat it.
That'll get it going. This factory
this
is just
be
gonna
dull
produce.
And brown and black and ugly.
Did you make the greenhouse lab yet?
That don't even have to do the thing. Actually, we don't even need this. Like.
Oh my god, you ran that way over.
We should actually probably go explore.
You haven't gotten very far in it. It's fine though. Okay, so filter inserter there and filter inserter there. Those are the big two, and then I need two fast inserters to deal with the load.
All over your
face. Alright, Madden. I'll explore one direction.
You have to get to the point of like
report back
having everything automated because it just takes too long to pocket craft stuff. You want to pocket craft a blue inserter?
Dude, you've been running this one for like 40 minutes.
16 seconds.
I did not pay attention.
Are we going the whole
you know what?
Do it the same like we did for before because we know it works.
Yeah.
Yeah, in and out of a chest.
All right. Then let's cut it here then. So, yep. Bye everyone. We'll be back, I think. Bye. All right, and I'm just going to start the countdown and we'll just use that.
I keep drawing
three,
power though.
2, 1. Hello and welcome back to Factorio. And we still have everyone here,
things.
So I mean, we'll just keep playing, I guess.
And more things.
And more things. And more things.
Yeah, we're
out of track.
That backed up.
Have you ever seen the movie The Forest?
That is a long ass fucking track.
Yeah. So,
wait, where's this bus headed?
Yep. Yeah. Don't go through the trees.
You'd take it way down and like
I said, move the forest. Don't do
left
it.
Or right.
We're
depending on.
We're
which
doing
way
the walk
goes
around right now.
Maybe
because
right
they do expand.
If it wasn't for all the trees, I'd say hook it right.
Uranium
but
is so we can do
just
things.
Just
the tree density also like randomly gets crazy insane.
I figured the benefit of that is if we have to ramp up any of these supply buses, we have plenty of room for it over here. And they'll keep things organized where this
and
is then smelting
they would
and then the
all
right
be
half
back.
Is...
That was actually kind of my plan, is that we would eventually just burn down the forest.
Double buzz.
That sounds sexy.
I need steel. Iron.
Everything will
iron
be infinite. What's up?
And track.
You see pathing?
At this point, do we have one set of dimensions here?
Alright, I'm looking on map. Where are you?
We're using about half as much as we make.
Oh, shit. Yep, there's a... I told you, they expand. Yep. Do we have turrets yet?
Dude, it's pretty cool.
I just took all the iron. I didn't connect it.
Alright, I'm gonna come back to base. I need to grab some materials and I'm gonna build some.
Yeah.
Alright.
I was completely out.
Got a mission. Make some turrets.
I took, like, a shit ton of that, too.
We can't build new.
I need to make,
we
like, inserters and all sorts of things. This wood track
yeah
going.
Yep. Switch
the
research.
Right. getting wood to get that going so I can get my inserters. And then once I've got the inserters...
Researching military.
I'll finish up the whole track and everything cut it off right and start running everything back.
Alright, what do I need? I need iron plate so I can make turrets. How many turrets do you think we need? Three? Four?
You like it.
I was just gonna make a bunch of them. You're talking about the tree factory, right? Yeah, I mean, ultimately, you could make it as long as you want. I just think it'd be better just to make a bunch of them. We should have an ammo factory.
Lay that track.
I think you could probably go up to, like, 20 long on it. Okay.
Lay that easily. Track. Lay it real.
Just because it takes so long.
Lay that track. Lay it real good. Can't you tell? I'm like the greatest rapper ever.
What? What? Why isn't the water set up right? I'm such a bastard. See, and you're not recording.
The old man dancing around.
Alright, so I'm gonna make an ammo factory.
Couple of
don't even know.
Your mouth.
And I think
says
ammo
no.
just became our primary
your
product.
Body says yes.
But my body.
You're not burning them, are you? Oh.
Alright. And then these two need to be fasts. I don't have enough to fuck.
Well, that's a shame.
That was our idea, just to have filter inserters.
I balance this track better.
That's the idea, man. Two filter inserters, two separate belts.
It was backing up on the right side.
Yep.
To be fair, I did that just in a hurry. That was the goal.
Utilizing only a half belt.
Alright guys, bullet factory is
making
bullets.
That's not where I park my car.
Well, since you want lights, we'll give you lights.
There's a lot of
camera.
Things for bullets and magazines actually in this one.
And then this needs to be
okay.
Seedlings. And then we put wood in there.
Okay, I'm coming. I got turrets.
Did I
and
just
I got 17 ammo.
Put too much wood in there? I did.
Damn, that
too
tree factory is making
much
trees.
Wood. Don't put button, too much wood.
Holy shit.
Iron is as long as it can be for the moment. Because there's like this fucking factory in the way.
Yeah, dude. I actually think 18 might be the correct number there. Alright, man. Let's go kill that base.
And fucking the right side still backed up. Well, actually, everything backed up, so it's okay.
You have pathing on, right? I do not.
No, that pulls me away from my baby.
Are they zerging at their little thing?
Mm-hmm. She's my baby. He's so pretty.
Oh my god. That base is so close to this one.
I just wish her fan speed wasn't directly related to her LED brightness.
Yeah.
Like, I'm so cool. I know you are, but you're not bright and showing it off. And then I just plug it in the motherboard and just throw the whole entire coil at the bottom and just light. Yeah! Light.
I'm just killing biters. Light. Oh yeah, biters drop things now. Yep.
And then
they drop little science. I'm moving up turret.
You got
turret.
Too much thank going on right now.
Let the turret take the damage.
Just that one time.
Put more in it.
Right now, I'm just
crafting more while I do the thing.
To make the telephone poles to kill this.
I don't have any bullets. Now I am. Alright, so you see the little, pink things laying on the ground around the biters? 20 of those makes one alien artifact.
I don't see the pipe, but fiber optics is done.
And alien artifacts
so
are
what,
like actually
run a really
important.
Long one this way.
Yeah, but they're way more important.
I'm gonna do.
Yeah, they're
the
gonna
thing.
Come back. But.
Baby, don't go.
All right. I figured we'd get rid of that. I'm gonna go back check the ammo factory.
This is.
Do you have armor? Oh, we don't even have armor. I'm researching it. I know. It bobs my food.
Getting all these set up. There.
I like how you decided that copper was more important than
yep.
iron.
Be careful.
Okay.
There's elemental spitters too.
Like right here, just like. That. No, copper,
mm-hmm.
copper makes president. Fuck you, iron.
Yep.
You have to go underground.
Lightning biter.
You ran copper above ground, and then to go around it, you ran iron underground. It didn't matter. Iron is saddened.
Okay. I think I'm gonna. We're just gonna cut it here, and we'll come back after we get maybe some more interesting crap going on. All right, everyone. Bye.